Hi, I'm Joel Kelly, reporter for the Avon Valley Gazette. In this week's edition, 2J hosts their first 2J Cup since bushfires damaged the racecourse in 2009. And Hutchinson Builders confirm they will establish a facility in Northam, which will eventually create 200 jobs for the region. And an artist takes a fresh perspective on Northam's greyhound racing community. For all that and more, check out this week's Avon Valley Gazette.